I'm Dennis Daly with another of the biggest news stories of the 20th century. Back in a moment. In 1975, America's valiant attempts to prop up the democratic government of South Vietnam ended when its capital, Saigon, fell. Photos of Americans helicoptered out of the roof of the embassy made worldwide news. I'm Dennis Daly.